Blikkiesdorp, home to hundreds of families waiting to be relocated. But the fortunes of some, like Sean Bruce and his family, could soon change. Bruce and two of his children will soon master house building and bricklaying skills.
What are you hoping to achieve once you're done with the program?
To start my own business with my family, my children also here. We can start a business to write our lifestyle and to help the community that is not here to improve them as well, to come.
Almost half of the recruits are women. 22-year-old Chimney Jonkers is raring to go.
I feel really glad to be part of the program, and you know, every morning it's like I'm excited to come here, and I'm willing to learn every day new things.
The program has a dual purpose.
Yesterday in the making, in that one, for the first time in the city of Cape Town, we are building some skills, empowerment, training the community skills to build their own homes. So that's going to be a first. The second one is that we're making progress to once and for all close down Blikkiesdorp, and people will then move into a new area in Symphony Way where they will be building their own homes.
The first group of 42 beneficiaries started training on Wednesday. The rest will be enrolled next year. Carmel Lochmerk-Roberts, SABC News, Cape Town.